stage, who I will introduce later. But for now, we are going to move on from that last song entitled Oligarch Stuff and move on to another song called Some Other Day, started out by our own guitarist.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Rahel, after a fatale according to the book. And before that, we had a song called Some Other Day. I don't know what that was about. How about this band, though? Adler Scheidt on guitar. Hemphill playing bass. Hemphill on the drums and cymbals. My name is Gome Barak. Thank you all for being here. We're going to go on another tune called The Hammer.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
frameworks that allow for the development of culture and a certain unified togetherness that underpins the good aspects of patriotism and other such associations. So all these tunes have specific correlations to different periods in particularly Jewish history. And the societies that developed around these different dictums and the different interpretations and the different canonical approaches to religion and scripture, organization, society, all that, kind of have different colors and inspire different emotions. And so they inspire these different